Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're now on part 5 and we're gonna go into the palace for fun times with Damas. He's he's quite nice with the Damas, you know, he's firm but friendly. Once you get to know him, once you get to know the real Damas. There's a weird glitch here with the leapers, but it goes off the map. I never understand that. It's a weird old thing. Now screw it, let's go and talk to him. Damas, hit me.
Once again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
Wow, our first weapon upgrade. I actually, no joke. All the weapon upgrades, like the second wave of guns, are all amazing. Basically this one, you can you hold down R1 and basically you can get up to 5 rounds and you get an amazing blast. It's crazy. Oh, I think there's 5 precursor orbs around here, so let's see if we can find them all. Is that going to be on screen until I do it? Oh, bollocks, do it then. There you go. How awesome is that? That is just legendary, I love it. Okay, I think there's one around here. If I remember correctly. There we go. There's someone behind his throne in the urn. I don't get stuck there, Jack. Whatever you do, don't die in the throne, that'd be embarrassing. 3. This is good, this is good. Yeah, if I was Damas, I'd be like, this is sad. Okay. I need to get it on like some sort of plaque or something. Is an awesome name. And this, where are the other two? This one here. That's just some health. It's a nice design though, this throne room. It's all a place that I'd like to have when I'm old, you know. A throne room too. As a mark of respect. It's not much to ask, is it? One here, I think. So where on earth? I think it's in the water somewhere around here. Let's have a look. Doesn't matter if I can't find it now, because there's, you know, we will have several occasions where we'll come up here for super happy fun times with Damas, as they shall be called from now on. There's our right over there. It's over here somewhere. Yeah, for us to find the last precursor orb. I think it's around here. No. Fighting a lost cause here, aren't I, guys? It's annoying though, because there's 5. I know there's 5. It'd be nice to get them all in one go. But so far, I spent like 3 minutes up here and just picking up this thing. I want to know where it is. Why can I not find you? You stupid villain precursor orb. Around here. Yes, there it is! I knew it was hidden like in some sort of alcove in the water. I think that's all 5 of them up here. Let's see, I've got the one that's there, 2 over there, 1 over there, 1 over there. Yes, we're all 5 of them. Happy, happy days. That's made me happy. You know, it's the little things in life. So oh, we're going down here actually. Let's check the missions. So the last part we did, beat monks in leaper race and destroy metal head beasts. Now we're going to go and earn our second war amulet. And to be honest, this is really easy. It's like the tutorial thing again, but it's a little bit harder, but not really that much harder. It's like a different sort of setup. Nothing that we can't handle. You'll be fine with that, I'm sure. I have faith in you guys. You know, I trust you guys. With all my heart. From my heart. Off my bottom. Yeah, that makes no sense. Anyway, on we go now to the arena. I think they really are missing, like, Sky could do with coming out here and getting these matches broadcast. There's a gap in the market, though, I really do think. Anything else we need here? Alright, let's go! Let's do this! Let's jump down carefully. They need to wait for like that platform. Now the match begins. Okay, I loathed to use Dark Power so early on. Okay. I love Dark Bomb, one of my favourite moves ever. Okay, nothing is here now. There we go. Wipes out fire them nice and easily. Oh, six of them, even better. But they just put me. Show how awesome it is. But it's funny enough, it's always the one that Jack spawns that the platform goes down. Isn't that coincidental? Oh, he got me! That's what I was concentrating here for a little bit, and then actually I was just fucking thinking. Crazy, I know, eh? There we go. That wasn't too hard now, was it? Yeah. Very simple stuff. I've got a choice of weapons this time. Oh, I'm spoilt for choice here. I'll do this one. Up, 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 and there we go. Come on, cutscene.
I can't believe you two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Demos and I are very impressed.
Just
hey,
not.
Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did. Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirler.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird ring.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
Oh yeah, Jack. Oh yeah. Wouldn't it be so cool if had like an actual like weapon, like or an actual fight between a Daxter and Peck, like a side mission? That'd be so much fun. Like I know it'd be. Actually, the first of the good secrets now arises because if we go to the secrets menu for the weapon upgrade, we can get the blast damage upgrade. Bite and the scatter gun rate of fire upgrade, both of which are pretty useful. I remember both of the sort of things that Kliever gave us, not Kliever, Crew, that old fat chap gave us in the last game, which was always good fun. So, you know, they get fun to get, useful to have, you know. And now for an equally, actually, I'll do that mission, you know, because of what you get afterwards is awesome. No joke. Okay. I was thinking. I was gonna say. You know, Pekka's like somehow managed to get this really easy like situation, hasn't he? Like Jack and Daxter have found the way sound and they're just like, you know, normal care, but Pekka, he's living the dream, he is. How's that fair? Anyway, in we go. Oh, Damas is here too. Happy days.
Damas has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you! Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just old friend Jack and the little one here. Some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head-on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Kliever to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao.
I never know what to make of Kliever. He's just a crazy character. But the whole, like, I never knew my father. God, Jack, when did you get his Star Wars on us? Actually, we're going out for dead at night, aren't we? Interesting time to go out to do the mission. And of course, we're going to get one of the five paces without doing my water trying to attack us. Oh, I've got a boost, though. Wait. On we go. So bad, I'm just like, orders. You started this. I'm gonna end it. I love the boost as well. I feel like it's really good jumps over the hills. Over there. Bring it on, I say, bring it on. More the merrier. Join the party. Oh yes! Killer jump. That's what I'm talking about. Love a good killer jump, mate. Really bad though now. It's not too far away, this little bit coast, but it's sort of like a mini sort of Sparks out here. You can't like go to any of the buildings, but it's quite a nice little enclosure. Here we go. Drive up the pace of the Reaper. Another intermission. Might not enjoy though, because it's quite good fun. Close to the Leaper.
Almost there! Come here, you crazy!
And
music.
Here goes Daxter's big starting well. Well, no, remember, this is a bad idea. And I failed. That's a good start, eh? Here we go. You have big opportunities. Oh, it's right next to me. Yes, come on, that's it.
No. Almost there! Say hello!
What I want to do is I'm going to go around. There we go.
Hang on!
Trying to avoid the vehicle and into the pen. Like so. That's some brilliant celebration doing this. It's a shame we've only got to get like three of them, because I reckon Daxter could have many more awesome celebrations. They'd be hilarious to watch. Some over here.
I see one.
We're seeing like wild leapers. They seem quite casual little beings. Some over here. Let's scatter those guys. It's nice playing as Daxter. They are rare opportunities. Playing. Ah! Oh! The good thing is that you don't have to get all three of them again if you fail to get one.
Almost there!
Maybe Buzz been a bit ambitious there.
Step one, stay on the edge!
Nice and easy, does it? There we go. Bit close, but no sweat.
Piece of cake, baby!
Oh, yes! Otzel's got it. Otzel knows where it's at. Okay, last one down here, apparently. There's a bit of waiting for us there. Honestly.
You're mine!
You're mine, baby! Boom,
Leaper
baby!
Lightning coming through!
Oh god. That was awkward jump. There we go! Oh, I missed it.
Oh yeah! That's right!
Welcome to the gun show!
I have to admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles.
Oh yes!
You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.
Oh, I love that mission. Like, it's been funny though, because Kliever was being really quite a bit of a jerk towards us. And then now, he's just like, oh, actually, you've got some talent. How's one of my vehicles? And it's just like, what the hell, you know? And especially as most part of the mission, it was Daxter being the helpful. Well, Jack just got him towards the Leapers, and that was it. I know. Daxter then did the front work. Okay, so now we've got another new mission. We can either go to we can go back to Spargus up there, or we can go to the Monk Temple. Now, isn't that interesting, eh? Apparently all of the missions that you meant to go into the Monk Temple last, I always do Monk Temple now. And to be honest with you, this is where one of my favourite parts of the game begins. I love this Monk Temple thing. I'll talk to you more about it in the next part, actually, because I think this deserves a new part. See you then.